the nice thing about going to a Jack in the Box, you don't have to get all dressed up.
You wipe your mind like that does. I'm telling you, that's what happened, baby. You heard what's going on this Saturday night. I'll be there.
Good food for people who just can't wait to eat. You drive through, and you're ordered from a real Jack in the Box.
A real Jack in the Box?
Purity.
Have a pretty flower.
It's fun to eat a Jack.
Is this 11?
No, it's a drive through.
Jack in the Box.
Five bonus burgers with secret sauce. And hurry, Jack.
Here's your order, sir.
Thank you, Jack.
I love you, Jack.
Jack in the Box. Drive-through restaurant.
Good food for people who just...
I love you, Jack.
Can't wait to eat.
Welcome to Jack in the Box. May I have your order, please?
Well, I have a question.
May I have your question, please?
Yes, this new Moby Jack. What is it, a whale sandwich?
Oh, no, ma'am. It's our new fish sandwich. Delicious Icelandic whitefish. And our own special tartar sauce, served on a fresh bun.
Sounds great. I'll take one. And a Jack Cola and some French fries and a...
Drive through a Jack-in-the-Box restaurant and land a delicious Moby Jack fish sandwich. It's one fish story that's easy to swallow.
From the sun came the tree, from the tree came the orange, from the orange...
You know, I really feel like something to eat now, some shrimp.
Want to stop?
Yeah. There's a Jack in the Box over there. We'll just take a second.
All right. Whatever you say.
Your order, please.
I want to order a shrimp, please. And hurry. Thank you very much. And keep the change.
Jack in the Box drive-thru restaurants. Good food for people who just can't wait to eat.
Heavy on the secret sauce. Three Jack Colas, two orders of onion rings. And a taco.
Jack in the Box drive-thru restaurants. Good food for people who just can't wait to eat.
Hi, I'm Raphael Rippey. There's a lot of things you can eat at Jack in the Box. This is a Jack steak sandwich, and these are pretty delicious too. And this is a taco. This is an onion ring. There might be 10,000 things at Jack in the Box. Pack up the kids, crank up the car to Jack in the Box. Come as you like. Come as you are to Jack in the Box.
Hi. Haven't I seen you on TV before?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Rodney.
Rodney what?
Rodney Allen Rippey.
What's that in front of you?
A Jumbo Jack.
A Jumbo Jack?
From Jack in the Box.
Did you ever get a bite out of it?
It's too big to eat.
You think you'll be able to get a bite now? Give it a try, Rodney. Tell us how you like it.
I can't. I got...
Oh, okay.
Jack in the Box restaurants are having a taco sale. Whoa! You can get three of our delicious regular tacos for just 89 cents. Whoa! Or you can get two of our great big super tacos for just 99 cents. But you better hurry. The sale ends September 26th.
Oh, no!
I'd like a taco, please.
Hey, you got it.
And a hamburger.
You don't got it.
Why not?
Because we don't got it. We're Taco Town.
They don't got it.
Can I get two hamburgers?
Yes, sir.
With french fries?
Yes, sir.
What about an omelet?
Sure. Got a couple eggs.
Got a couple eggs?
Now what?
Got a couple of eggs?
Welcome, sir, to Jack in the Box.
You got tacos?
Yes, sir.
You got hamburgers?
Yes, sir.
You got omelets?
Yes, we do.
You got french fries and onion rings?
Yes, sir.
You got a steak sandwich?
We got it.
If you haven't been to Jack in the Box restaurants lately, come on in. We're cooking up a lot more than great hamburgers.
Now you're cooking, Jack.
Jack, 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 Jack in the Box. Now you're cooking, Jack.
One breakfast, Jack, and hurry.
Jack, 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 Jack in the Box. We're really cooking now.
Make that a super scoop.
Jack, 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 Jack in the Box. We're really cooking now.
At Jack in the Box restaurants, we're cooking up a lot more than great hamburgers. So come on in.
Let me have a Jack steak.
Jack, 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 Jack in the Box. Now you're cooking Jack.
Now you are cooking Jack.
New Sprite Light. It's different from other soft drinks. Sprite Light gives you a fresh, clean feeling with half the calories of regular soft drinks. New Sprite Light. Delightful. At Jack in the Box restaurants, we have something you usually can't get at hamburger restaurants.
It's a taco, Melvin. Just close your eyes and make believe it's a hamburger.
The first time you taste a Jack in the Box taco with its beef, spices, cheese, lettuce, and special sauce, you'll love it.
Through the teeth and over the gum. Get ready, stomach. Here it comes. Mmm.
Jack, 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 Jack in the Box. Now you're cooking, Jack.
Jack, 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 Jack in the Box lights up your holidays.
Jack in the Box restaurants would like to light up your holidays with our beautiful holiday candle glass. It's a floating candle or a colorful glass, and you can collect one for only 50 cents every time you stop in and buy something good to eat at Jack in the Box.
Jack, 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 Jack in the Box. You're really cooking, Jack.
My Saturday nights were dull and dreary until I had my first friends.
My lunch hours were really boring until I started having friends.
Why have the same old thing? Have a fring. At Jack in the Box, we put our crisp, delicious french fries together with our tangy golden onion rings in one bag and invented frings.
I just had my first fring, and my taste buds will never be the same again.
So go have a fring, only at Jack in the Box.
Jack in the Box restaurants have an exciting new big money game called The Meteor Game, based on the movie about the giant meteor that's plummeting towards Earth. We have over $225,000 worth of prizes.
I won $5,000.
You can also win free food right on the spot.
I want a free jumbo jack.
The Meteor Game, the biggest thing to hit Jack in the Box in a long time.
Well, maybe the second biggest.
Jack in the Box restaurants, we're introducing the new Jumbo Meal Deal. You get our thick, juicy new Jumbo Jack hamburger. Ooh, love that sauce. And a giant, super scoop of french fries. And a large cup of Coca-Cola. And now for the deal.
You get it all for $1.99 until Labor Day, September 3rd.
That's the Jumbo Meal Deal. At Jack in the Box.
Jack in the Box restaurants have an exciting new big money game called The Meteor Game, based on the movie about the giant meteor that's plummeting towards Earth. We have over $225,000 worth of prizes.
I won $5,000.
You can also win free food right on the spot.
I want a free jumbo jack.
The Meteor Game, the biggest thing to hit Jack in the Box in a long time.
Well, maybe the second biggest.
delicious, guaranteed scrambled eggs breakfasts. That's right. Jack in the Box restaurants are cooking up a scrambled eggs breakfast so good, it comes with a money-back guarantee. Fresh eggs, scrambled up fluffy, and served with sizzling ham links, hash browns, and an English muffin. And if you don't think it tastes great, we'll send you your money back. Details at any Jack in the Box. The scrambled eggs breakfast at Jack in the Box. Just part of our breakfast menu, so good, it's guaranteed.
Going bye-bye, lady.
But he's so cute.
Cute with the old Jack-in-the-Box restaurants.
Now we stand for great new food, like our new hot ham and cheese supreme. Tender ham and tangy cheese on a toasted poppy seed roll. Mm. The food is better at the box.
The food is better at the box. Waste them. The food is better at the box. Jack-in-the-Box.
Better at the box. For years, you've known us for our clown. But now you're going to know Jack in the Box restaurants for something more important, our food. Introducing our big new Chicken Supreme Sandwich. Juicy, all white meat chicken, two kinds of cheese on a toasted whole wheat bun. It's only a Jack in the Box. One taste of our new Chicken Supreme and you'll know.
The food is better at the box.
The food is better at the box. Jack in the Box. Better at the box. Jack in the Box. Better at the box.
For years, you've known us for our clown. But now you're going to know Jack in the Box restaurants for something more important, our food. Introducing our new hot ham and cheese supreme. Tender ham piled high with two slices of tangy melted cheese on a toasted poppy seed roll. And it's only a Jack in the Box. One taste of our new hot ham and cheese and you'll know.
The food is better at the box.
The food is better at the box. Jack in the Box.
What are you doing to the Jack-in-the-Box clown?
He's going bye-bye, lady.
But he's so cute.
Cute with the old Jack-in-the-Box restaurants. Now we stand for great new food, like our new Chicken Supreme. Juicy, all-white new chicken with melted cheese on a cracked wheat bun. Mm. The food is better at the box.
The food is better at the box. Waste them.
Jack-in-the-Box.
Bye-bye, lady.
But he's so cute.
Cute with the old Jack-in-the-Box restaurants.
Now we stand for great new food. Like our new Chicken Supreme. Juicy all-white meat chicken, two kinds of cheese on a toasted whole wheat bun. The food is better at the box.
The food is better at the box. Waste them.
Something's really shaking at Jack-in-the-Box. It's the Supreme Meal Deal, and it's dynamite. For just $1.99, you have your choice. Either this tender, juicy chicken supreme with regular fries and a regular Coca-Cola, or this big hot ham and cheese supreme with fries and a Coke. The Supreme Meal Deal, only $1.99. But hurry, it's ending soon.
Mmm, it is supreme.
I knew you'd get a bang out of it.
The food is better at the box, Jack in the Box. Better at the box, Jack in the Box.
Yeah. Call our conservation hotline for more tips.
We take that extra step that makes it extra good. Jack in the Box.
Taste our hot ham and cheese supreme. Lean ham with two slices of melted cheese.
Extra step.
On our special toasted Kaiser roll instead of a bun.
Extra good.
And it's the extra steps that make our bacon cheeseburger supreme. Like two different kinds of cheese.
Extra step.
And Oscar Mayer bacon.
Extra good. We take that extra step that makes it extra good. Jack in the Box.
Taste that.
We take that extra step that makes it extra good. Jack in the Box.
Taste our chicken supreme. White meat chicken with not one but two kinds of cheese.
Extra step.
On a toasted whole wheat bun instead of a hamburger roll.
Extra good.
And look over here at our cool club supreme, made with premium ham and Oscar Mayer bacon.
Extra step.
Lettuce, tomato, and sprouts.
Extra good. We take that extra step that makes it extra good. Jack in the Box.
And now for something completely different. Jack in the Box introduces the Hot Beef and Cheese Supreme.
Wow.
Let's compare ours to McDonald's.
Okay.
Ours has hot beef melting with Monterey Jack, with more beef and more cheese.
Yeah, but...
And lettuce and tomato on a Kaiser roll.
Yeah, but...
For a completely unique taste.
Yeah, but you were going to compare it to McDonald's.
Can't. They don't have one.
The new hot beef and cheese supreme from Jack in the Box. There's no comparison.
Yes, it's fiesta time here at Jack in the Box. Introducing new Nacho Supreme.
Great.
With beef and beans, cheese sauce, tomato, tortilla chips, and jalapenos.
Bravo!
And Jack in the Box introduces cheese nachos, zesty cheddar sauce, and jalapenos. And we're not even going to do a comparison.
What? No comparison?
I suppose other guys don't have nachos?
Smile when you say that.
Whoa. New Nacho Supreme and cheese nachos from Jack in the Box. There's no comparison.
One beef sandwich just like another? Not when it's the new hot beef and cheese supreme from Jack in the Box. Let's compare.
Sure, sure. Okay.
Ours has hot beef and melted Monterey Jack. Does McDonald's?
No.
Do they add more beef and more cheese?
No.
Do they make it with lettuce and tomato on a Kaiser roll for a completely unique taste?
No.
Do they even make it?
No.
The new hot beef and cheese from Jack in the Box. There's no comparison.
Morning.
What on earth?
Let's compare a whole new breakfast from Jack in the Box to the Egg McMuffin. Our new crescent breakfast sandwiches come on a buttery flake croissant.
Really?
Theirs comes on a...
muffin.
Jack in the Box makes it four ways, with a fresh egg, cheeses, and your choice of bacon, ham, or sausage. They make it one way.
Oh, well, come on. How do you compare a...
You don't.
New crescent breakfast sandwiches from Jack in the Box. There's no comparison.
Oh,
well, I'm hungry. How about you, gang?
Sounds great,
but nothing heavy.
I've got just the thing. New Pita Pocket Supreme from Jack in the Box.
Pita?
Looks delicious.
It is. Pita bread stuffed with lean ham, turkey, and crisp bacon. Plus natural cheddar, tomato, and sprouts.
Things are shaping up.
Yeah. How will the other guys ever beat this?
Well, that's something they'll just have to work out.
New Pita Pocket Supreme from Jack in the Box. There's no comparison.
Ever since Jack in the Box introduced Supreme Salads, we're seeing a lot of new faces. I'll handle this. Could I interest you in a big, delicious chef salad? Or our chicken salad? Or taco salad? Or our newest... don't they need you in the back? Shrimp salad with ocean shrimp. They're all meal-sized and packed to go.
Perfect.
I had to say packed to go.
New shrimp salad, one of four meal-sized salads from Jack in the Box. There's no comparison.
Time for breakfast yet?
It's 3 a.m.
All right, I'll wait.
Morning can't come soon enough once you've tasted our crescent breakfasts from Jack in the Box.
Rise and shine.
It's 3:30.
My mistake.
Imagine waking up to a fresh egg, bacon, ham, or sausage with cheeses on a croissant. Isn't this the kind of breakfast you just dream of?
Given the opportunity.
Crescent breakfasts from Jack in the Box. There's no comparison.
Most fast food places serve the same thing for dinner as they do for lunch.
Right.
Yeah. But now Jack in the Box introduces... dinner... in the box.
Mm-hmm.
Tender all-white meat chicken or delicate shrimp dinner. Or, get this, a sirloin steak dinner.
Sirloin steak?
All served with fresh garden salad, hot garlic bread, and wedge fries. Of course, the other guys are open for dinner, too. Only they're serving lunch.
New dinners in the box from Jack in the Box. Packed to go. There's no comparison.
Ever since Jack in the Box introduced nachos, it's been like this.
Legs.
No. Cheese nachos with that spicy cheese sauce, jalapenos, tortilla chips.
And Nacho Supreme.
Right. Smothered with beef and beans and fresh tomato. I can't get enough.
Hey, where's that little guy that does those comparisons?
Gee, you just missed him. But help yourself to some nachos. Nice boots.
Thank you.
New cheese nachos and Nacho Supreme from Jack in the Box.
Every day at about this time, George will say, come on, let's go to Jack in the Box. I never go, but he doesn't let up. Come on, let's go to Jack in the Box. He says, you're a burger man, right? Wait till you taste a bacon cheeseburger on a Kaiser roll. The famous Jumbo Jack. Even a Swiss and bacon burger on grilled rye. Is it really on grilled rye?
Really?
Well, come on, let's go to Jack in the Box.
Jack in the Box restaurants. If you never go, you'll never...
Before you go to work, go to Jack in the Box for the new Canadian Crescent Breakfast. With melting cheese, egg, and now tender Canadian-style bacon. All on a buttery flake croissant. it could be the start of a beautiful day. The new Canadian Crescent, one of three Crescent breakfasts at Jack in the
Box. Let's compare the Club Supreme at Jack in the Box to the other guy's club sandwich.
Wow.
Our Club Supreme has two kinds of cheese, tomatoes, and ham. McDonald's has no club?
Oh, no.
Jack in the Box adds sprouts and Oscar Mayer bacon.
Bacon.
Burger King has no club either.
No.
Ours is on a whole wheat bun.
Wait a minute. You can't compare your Club Supreme to the other guys when they don't even have one.
Exactly.
The Club Supreme at Jack in the Box. There's no comparison.
Business. The newest thing at Jack in the Box survived the San Francisco fire. It was part of the Industrial Revolution. And it was on Wall Street at the crash. It even made it through the 60s. And now you can get the original fountain glass for just 19 cents at Jack in the Box when you buy a Coca-Cola. The 19-cent fountain glass, only at Jack in the Box. Start a collection for the future.
After a tough day at work, who needs a tough time making dinner?
Is it ready yet?
Not yet.
Jack in the Box is serving dinners in the box. Complete meals ready to take home.
Is it ready yet?
Not yet.
Get a delicious chicken dinner, delicate shrimp, even sirloin steak, served with wedge fries, salad, and garlic bread, and all packed to go.
Terrific. Boy, the other guys don't have anything like this.
Not yet.
Now get any dinner in the box for $2.99 at Jack in the Box.
One Jack in the Box Jumbo Jack, 99 cents.
You're wrong, kid. It can't be 99 cents.
Sir, the Jumbo Jack is now only 99 cents.
How can it be 99 cents? I mean, the Jumbo Jack is the one with a thick beef patty, fresh lettuce, tomato, pickles, and an expensive sesame seed bun.
Hey, it's a special offer for this week only, okay?
1 week? Why only 1 week?
Offer extended one more week, ends Sunday. So hurry to Jack in the Box.
I got this friend Max. He eats sandwiches all the time. So I say, Max, how do you like that sandwich you eat? He says, that's okay. It's not bad. It's a sandwich. And what do you want? Well, maybe I'm crazy, but I say if you're going to eat a sandwich,
eat a sandwich.
The new Hot Club Supreme from Jack in the Box restaurants. Hot turkey, ham, bacon, cheese on a sesame bun for serious sandwich eaters.
Max, get serious.
Don't get me wrong, I've got nothing against bread. It's just when I bite into a sandwich, I expect a little more. A little meat, some cheese maybe. Is that asking too much? Now this is a sandwich. A serious sandwich.
The new Hot Club Supreme from Jack in the Box restaurants. Hot turkey, ham, bacon, cheese on a sesame bun for serious sandwich eaters.
If all I wanted was bread, I would have ordered toast.
You pick them up, pop them in your mouth.
Jack in the Box restaurants introduces finger foods.
You pick them up, pop them in your mouth.
Take your pick, crispy egg rolls, golden shrimp, or chicken strips.
You just pick them up, pop them in your mouth.
Get your hands on our new finger foods at Jack in the Box. Serious food that's fun to eat.
All gone.
They call these crispy golden ocean shrimp. Isn't that a mouthful?
Jack in the Box restaurants introduces finger foods.
I think they deserve a hand.
There's crispy egg rolls, golden shrimp, or chicken strips.
As an appetizer or a main course, they'll do in a pinch.
New finger foods from Jack in the Box. Serious food that's fun to eat.
I think they deserve another hand.
When I told my mom that these egg rolls were from Jack in the Box, she said, you mean Jack Chow's? No, Mom, Jack in the Box. She said, but these are real Chinese. You mean Jack Lowe's? No, Mom, Jack in the Box. Jack Choice? Jack in the Box. Ah, she said, Jack Ho's.
Now Jack in the Box restaurants have egg rolls, one of our new finger foods. Serious food that's fun to eat.
Then she said, these are as good as Jack in the Box.
I just figured out why Jack in the Box calls these taquitos. They're crunchy like a taco. They're beefy like a burrito. Taco, burrito, taquito. I guess they could have called them burracos.
Introducing a new Mexican finger food, taquitos. Shredded beef in a rolled corn tortilla. Only at Jack in the Box. For exciting new tastes, this is the place.
Oh, and you can dip them. Hey, Topito!
Jack in the Box interrupts this bite to announce a money-back guarantee.
Do it with chicken. Do it with chicken.
We are on our Chicken Fajita Pita.
The chicken other chickens aspire to be.
White meat chicken, grilled onions, cheese.
They sure know their way around a chicken.
And we're so sure you'll love it, it comes with a money-back guarantee. The Chicken Fajita Pita at Jack in the Box. Guaranteed.
It's too cool for this room.
These taquitos make great conversationalists. I say, hello, little taquitos. And they say,
they're shredded beef in crispy corn tortillas.
I say, how'd you guys like some guacamole? And they say,
if you haven't tried them, you don't know what you're missing.
Or maybe you prefer salsa. They say,
taquitos at Jack in the Box. For exciting new taste, this is the place.
But they always gotta get the last word in. I just figured out why Jack in the Box calls these taquitos. They're crunchy like a taco. They're beefy like a burrito. Taco, burrito, taquito. I guess they could have called them burracos.
Taquitos, the Mexican finger food. Shredded beef in a rolled corn tortilla. Only at Jack in the Box. For exciting new taste, this is the place.
Oh, and you can dip them. Hey, Topito!
I love my fluffy, fluffy scrambled eggs. After all those greasy old fried eggs on muffins, someone finally made a breakfast sandwich with my fluffy, fluffy scrambled eggs.
The new scrambled egg pocket. For exciting new taste, this is the place.
I'm not exactly into health food. Like, this morning for breakfast, I had some cold pizza and washed it down with pound cake, the usual. That's why for lunch, I get the grilled chicken filet from Jack in the Box. Natural breasted chicken, lettuce, tomato, wheat bun, good stuff. It makes me feel better about myself, right?
The grilled chicken filet at Jack in the Box. For exciting new taste, this is the place.
I'm feeling so good about myself, I'm gonna have some cheesecake.
If I was the guy at Jack in the Box dreaming up new sandwiches and I could do anything I wanted, I'd take juicy sliced sirloin right off the grill, smother it with grilled onions and lots of cheese, and melt it all together. Guess what? Somebody beat me to it.
The new sirloin cheesesteak. Sliced sirloin smothered with grilled onions and melting cheese on a toasted steak roll at Jack in the Box.
Give that man a raise.
Around the Wax Museum, certain words are no-nos, like melt. So I gotta be real careful when I'm eating one of these. It's got ham, melted with cheddar, melted with turkey, melted with Swiss. I guess that's why they call it a melt.
The new ham and turkey melt. Layers of great tastes all melting together on grilled sourdough. From Jack in the Box. For exciting new taste, this is the place.
Melted. What a great idea.
Sometimes when I order a bacon cheeseburger, in 2-3 bites, the bacon's gone. I'm left with a cheeseburger. You search, no bacon, no bacon. So figure out how happy I am to walk into Jack in the Box, find this.
The new Bacon Bacon Cheeseburger. After we put the bacon on, we put more bacon on. Twice as much as you used to. At Jack in the Box, for exciting new taste, this is the place.
Every bite, I strike bacon.
Jack in the Box is carving out a whole new taste. We start with lean brisket of beef. Slow cook it in a medley of seasonings and spices. And when it's ready, it's pastrami. Then Jack in the Box melts Swiss all over and calls it the new pastrami melt. The carving is done. Let the pleasure begin. Your love for chicken is about to mushroom. Jack in the Box is slicing mushrooms, sauteing them in basil and oregano until they're full of flavor. Then we're laying them on marinated chicken breast with melted Swiss on grilled sourdough.
the new chicken and mushroom sandwich at Jack in the Box. Let your love for chicken mushroom.
They say the memory goes first, not mine. This brings back everything. It's an old-fashioned patty melt. I used to have it on the shore. Oh, it's such a juicy burger with cheese melting over everything. Lots of grilled onions and bacon. And then they would grill it on rye bread, just like this one.
Introducing the old-fashioned patty melt. It's a classic at Jack in the Box.
No, no, my memory is good as ever.
At most places, you can get a bite to eat for under a dollar. Trouble is, all you get is a bite. But at Jack in the Box, 99 cents gets you a delicious chicken sandwich. It's more than a bite. It's a banquet. Introducing three spicy finger foods from Jack in the Box. Mini Chimichangas, Chicken, Cheddar, and Monterey Jack. Toasted raviolis, crispy breaded pasta filled with three Italian cheeses. And spicy chicken wings, hot and crispy. Get your hands on our new finger foods at Jack in the Box. They're hot.
How do you say delicious in Greek?
Gyro.
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 It's the new beef gyro from Jack in the Box. Seasoned gyro beef. Tangy Greek sauce on soft gyro bread.
Gyro.
No matter how you say it, it's delicious.
Just how do those places make those tiny little burgers for under a buck? Very carefully. But for 99 cents, Jack in the Box has the country fried steak sandwich. Nothing small about it, but the price. This sandwich is a real eye-opener. A chicken breast, crispy on the outside, marinated so it's spicy on the inside. It's the new spicy, crispy chicken sandwich at Jack in the Box. Just how do those places make those tiny little burgers for under a buck? Very carefully. But for 99 cents, Jack in the Box has the country fried steak sandwich. Nothing small about it, but the price.
He's huge! He's famished! He's the incredibly hungry man!
I'm so hungry!
Nothing could quell his craving!
Trees? Yuck! I hate trees!
Nothing! 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 Until...
Cool!
It's the Colossus from Jack in the Box! 2 quarter-pound patties, 3 kinds of cheese, 8 pieces of bacon! The Colossus from Jack in the Box!
I'm so happy!
A serious offer for taco lovers.
I'm a taco lover.
All right, what's the offer?
Now at Jack in the Box, 3 tacos for just 99 cents. Hurry, this offer won't last long.
I got the message.
I've got the tacos.
This sandwich is a real eye-opener. A chicken breast, crispy on the outside, spicy on the inside. Now the best of Jack in the Box at our best price ever. The spicy, crispy chicken sandwich is only $1.99. Where there's smoke, there's chicken. Tender smoked chicken slices. Then there's melting cheddar and bacon. The new smoked chicken cheddar and bacon sandwich at Jack in the Box. Where there's smoke, there's... These days, a lot of places offer you a burger for under a buck. Trouble is, they mean it. Introducing the 99-cent double cheeseburger from Jack in the Box. The only thing small about it is the price.
I'm Jack, founder of Jack in the Box. Perhaps you remember when I was fired. Ever since that setback, I vowed to one day regain my rightful place as head of Jack in the Box. Today, thanks to the miracle of plastic surgery, I'm back and ready to make Jack in the Box better than ever.
He was a giant of a man and a friend to none. When he rode into town, he blocked out the sun. Said, I'm hungry, Jack, need a change of pace. Make it big, make it good, wipe that smile off your face. I took a 1/4-pound patty, onion rings, melted cheese, big strips of bacon and that barbecue sauce. Brought him to his knees. He cried, I gotta have one, Jack. I said, you better say please.
Alpha Burger.
a distant corner of our galaxy, an invincible alliance has been formed.
Engage! Let's go!
Jack in the Box and the new Paramount motion picture, Star Trek Generations, team up to give you a free Star Trek Generations movie collector's cup when you galaxy size any supreme value combo. For just 39 cents more, beam up to bigger fries, a larger drink. Collect all four limited edition cups. It's a stellar deal for just 39 cents more, only at Jack in the Box.
Introducing a daring innovation in Japanese cuisine. Tender marinated teriyaki chicken breast. Fresh carrots and broccoli, steamed to perfection. And rice. All in a bowl. The new teriyaki bowls from Jack in the Box.
They better make me manager for this.
Pop, he's coming, riding like the wind, bringing a taste that won the West.
Who is he, Pa?
Jack in the Box serves up the new sourdough ranch chicken sandwich, grilled chicken filet, bacon, and the great Western tastes of creamy ranch dressing and grilled sourdough.
Pa, will we ever see him again?
The sourdough ranch chicken sandwich.
I'll be right back with your fries!
Philadelphia, birthplace of the Constitution and the cheesesteak. I secretly replaced the cheesesteaks at Tony's with my own. They're filled with juicy marinated steak and grilled onions and peppers smothered in melting cheese. Let's see if anyone noticed. How's that Philly cheesesteak?
Wonderful. The best. Hey, who ain't Tony?
I'm his brother, Jackie.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes I'll go out in disguise so I can blend in and find out what people really want. Turns out they want a lot of great food for free. Dream on! But at Jack in the Box, you can get my big deal combo for just $1.99. It's a burger and fries and a drink, and I've added a taco, because I've heard your stomachs growl.
Excuse me. Do you make balloon animals?
Sorry. I'm the head of a billion-dollar company.
Yes?
It's Jack. I want to talk to the Colonel, founder to founder.
The Colonel doesn't want to see you.
He's upset about my spicy crispy chicken sandwich, isn't he?
Yeah, he's pretty teed off.
I thought he'd appreciate a really spicy, really crispy chicken sandwich. There's nothing else like it.
He says go and never come back.
Huh?
And leave the sandwich.
Hope you enjoy it. Psych.
From the Colonel,
it's great. I have a corner office. Terrific employees, a nice little jet, and products I believe in, like the Jumbo Jack. It's my classic jumbo burger with fresh lettuce and tomato, and it's still just 99 cents. But you know what I like best about running a company? No matter how crazy my ideas are, I still get to do them. Sometimes I'll go out in disguise so I can blend in and find out what people really want. Turns out they want a lot of great food for free. Dream on! But at Jack in the Box, you can get my big deal combo for just $1.99. It's a burger and fries and a drink, and I've added a taco, because I've heard your stomachs growl.
Excuse me, do you make balloon animals?
Sorry, I'm the head of a billion-dollar company.
Now there's a fast food you can get excited about in Hong Kong. Jack in the Box is here with everything from tasty finger foods and crispy salads to eye-popping burgers and sandwiches. Come on in and try them soon at any of the 7 Jack in the Box restaurants across Hong Kong. One taste is all it takes, and you'll know nothing tops Jack in the Box.
Nothing tops Jack in the Box.
Tender slices of U.S. sirloin with a layer of cheese, garnished with onion on a roll. The Jack in the Box Sirloin Cheesesteak.
Nothing tops Jack in the Box.
Sauteed mushrooms layered on a marinated chicken breast with melted Swiss cheese on a grilled sourdough bun. The Jack in the Box Chicken and Mushroom Sandwich.
Nothing tops Jack in the Box.
Oh, boy.
This is a toughie.
The thing is, there's double the chicken.
That's what's throwing me, too.
Darn! I almost had something!
Hey, what are you working on?
We're trying to name this new chicken sandwich.
But it's impossible because it's really big!
Call it the Really Big Chicken Sandwich.
Wow.
Welcome to Jack in the Box.
May I take your order?
Yeah. Is Jack there?
Just a moment.
This is Jack.
Mr. Box? Yeah, I'm really, really hungry. I was wondering what I should get.
How much you got?
About a buck.
I'd go for the Jumbo Jack. It's my classic big burger, and it's still just 99 cents.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome. Now, please pull up to the window. Philadelphia, birthplace of the Constitution and the cheesesteak. I secretly replaced the cheesesteaks at Tony's with my own. They're filled with juicy marinated steak and grilled onions and peppers smothered in melting cheese. Let's see if anyone noticed. How's that Philly cheesesteak?
Wonderful. The best. Hey, you ain't Tony.
I'm his brother, Jackie.
Oh, yeah.
No different than any other dad. I like peewee football and great big hamburgers. That's why I make the Jumbo Jack. It's a big, juicy jumbo patty, fresh lettuce, tomato, my classic condiments, and it's still just 99 cents. Hey, there's my kid. See him? Number 51.
This is a story about America and a man with a dream named Jack. Not long ago, Jack promised to make his burgers, shakes, and fries the best in the land. He listened to people in towns big and small, and now his burgers are juicier, his fries are crispier, and his shakes are made with real ice cream. This could only happen at a place called Jack in the Box, in a country called America.
Ready for the new menu, Chief?
Hold my calls. Let her rip.
Presenting the over a buck menu.
It's supposed to be under a buck.
You know, it said under a buck in your memo, but I figured it was a typo. Because I looked at all that great stuff on the menu and thought, no way that's under a buck. Kooky misunderstanding.
Fix it. That's it. That's his house. Mr. Brad Haley?
Relax!
Did I win something?
My sources tell me you've been calling Jack in the Box, Junk in the Box.
So?
I take these things personally, Brad.
Get lost.
Sure. Just try my food, apologize, and I'll go.
Beat it, clown!
Listen, punk! I spent millions of dollars improving my kitchens to make our best burgers ever!
They're psycho!
Oh yeah! Whoop them good, Jack!
Brad, you get to try my best burger ever, and all I want is your honest opinion.
Tasty!
Really? You're not just saying that because I'm kneeling on your spine?
No, I shouldn't have dissed your food, man. I'm sorry, Jack.
Well, I'm sorry about the grass stains.
Really?
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
I'll pick you out of a lineup and send you to the slammer.
You know what jail's like? Not a sourdough jack in sight. No golden toasty sourdough slices, no jumbo patties, no bacon, no cheese for you. That's hard time, baby!
Any trouble here?
No, officer.
The young man's going to Jack in the Box. Can you give him a lift?
I'm not allowed in the street.
My high school years were pretty typical. I never really stood out. Did all the normal stuff, but nothing extraordinary. Well, that is until I started Jack in the Box and created the ultimate cheeseburger. It's outstanding. Two big quarter-pound patties, three slices of cheese, everything you want, nothing you don't. It's the ultimate cheeseburger. You know, actually, I did get some recognition in school. For some reason, I was voted class clown.
This is a story about America. It's a story of potatoes and cows and a man with a dream named Jack. The dream wasn't named Jack, the man was. Anyway, about a year ago, Jack promised to make his burgers, shakes, and fries the best in the land. Jack listened to people in towns big and small and discovered a common bond. We like our shakes thick and frosty, made with real ice cream and enough creamy butterfat to lube a tractor. To make the ultimate French fry, he searched far and wide for just the right potatoes.
Found one.
And as for Jack's new burgers, cowboys say they're juicier, and cowboys never lie. Has Jack fulfilled his promise? Is it the best fast food there is? It's not for him to say, but you can judge for yourself at a place called Jack in the Box, in a country called America.
What's up, Santa?
It's your new burger, Jack's Biggest Texas Burger.
Huge, isn't it? 2 quarter-pound patties, 3 slices of cheese, tomato, lettuce, pickles. It's my biggest burger.
I bought one burger for 40 elves, and they're so full, we're already behind schedule.
Oh, yeah.
Your biggest burger could jeopardize Christmas.
That burger was never meant for elves.
Like your bacon.
Say it.
Steady. Ultimate cheese burger.
Go!
Your bacon ultimate cheeseburger.
Hot.
Yes, we are.
We won't make it till you order it. Our best bacon ultimate cheeseburger ever. Now at Jack in the Box.
Mmm, sourdough.
I was just noticing your sourdough bread.
What about it?
You love it, right?
Yeah. I mean, not every day.
No, not every day, of course.
Occasionally.
Right. That's what I meant. Listen, if you like sourdough, I know this place that makes an excellent cheeseburger, the Sourdough Jack. 2 slices of grilled sourdough. Very unique.
Sounds good. Oh, I gotta get going.
Sure.
Hot.
Sure.
Frozen yogurt.
Open the back. Millennium balls. You know, for antennas. They're free when you buy a Sourdough Jack combo.
Taco Bell.
Yeah, so? You're a dog. It's not like dogs are picky. Do me a favor. Tell your owner about the Sourdough Jack. It's a juicy quarter-pound patty covered with melting cheese and bacon stacked on crunchy sourdough bread. It's amazing. All right. Who's been eating beans?
I would say spicy, crispy chicken sandwich is favorite for me. But name is too long. Too many words.
Well, my spicy crispy chicken sandwich is spicy and crispy, and it is a chicken sandwich, so...
But everybody sees it's crispy, it's sandwich, so these words must go. Your name should be Jack Spicy Chicken.
Jack Spicy Chicken?
This is catchy name, no?
No. Love that name!
I couldn't stop him.
We need to talk, Jack.
What's up, Santa?
It's your burger, the Bacon Ultimate Cheeseburger.
Huge, isn't it? 2 quarter-pound patties, 3 slices of cheese, and 8 pieces of bacon. It's my biggest burger.
I bought one burger for 40 elves, and they're so full, we're already behind schedule.
Oh, yeah.
Your Bacon Ultimate Cheeseburger could jeopardize Christmas.
That burger was never meant for elves.
We will start the bidding at 90,000. 90,000.
I grew up on your tacos.
Thanks. You know, right now, you can get 2 tacos for just 99 cents.
Oh, yes.
I'd kill for some tacos right now.
Jack's Tacos rock! One night I ate 50!
And we woke up with taco sauce on our foreheads!
Fern and I are completely out of our minds, and we pull into Jack in the Box!
Regular lenses show reflections in the...
Mr. Box, hang on to your hat, because sales of Jack's Spicy Chicken are about to take off. Imagine, every sandwich comes with Chicken Jack. Cock-a-doodle profit. Spicy Jack Flamenco Dancer. Spicy Jack the Pirate.
Look, people buy Jack's Spicy Chicken because it's a real chicken breast filet that has just the right amount of spice, and it's topped with fresh lettuce and tomato.
You're gonna love Flaming Jack.
Security.
Welcome to Jack in the Box.
Two ultimate cheeseburgers.
Is that all?
Yeah.
No! Your ultimate cheeseburgers.
Hot.
Yes, we are.
We won't make it till you order it. Our best ultimate cheeseburger ever. Now at Jack in the Box. Jack. Oh, hi, sweetheart. Yeah, I know it's late. I'm still working on a name for the new bacon cheeseburger. One with sizzling bacon and real bacon bits, so there's bacon in every bite. Yeah, it'll be hot, because we won't make it till it's ordered. Well, the only name I've got so far is Bacon Bacon Cheeseburger, so I'm gonna keep working here and... You're wearing what?
Dad, sometimes I feel like we're different. Are we different, Dad?
We are different, son. We only use real chicken breast fillets in our chicken breast pieces combo. They're not nuggets. And our fish and chips combo is made with whole fish fillets from Alaska. You bet we're different. And proud of it.
But aren't we different in another way? Our fries are better than McDonald's.
That's my point.
Would you describe your working relationship?
You want to take that?
Sure. Okay, I myself and 4 million other balls are spreading the word about the sourdough jack.
It's very, very unique. Sorry, you talk.
We start with grilled crunchy sourdough, then add a big juicy burger stacked with crispy bacon and melting cheese.
And it's especially hot now because we won't make it till you order it.
You're quite a team. Do you hang out together?
We went fishing once.
I don't want to talk about it.
Every year, I gather the balls for a company retreat. It's a chance to get away from our offices and antennas and enjoy the great outdoors. It's a weekend for building teamwork and trust. The big news for this year is the Sourdough Jack, our most unique burger ever, is now even better because we won't make it till the customer orders it.
Jack rescued me from a wild chipmunk.
I love you, bro!
Jack here with big news. I'm getting rid of my 99-cent menu. Why?
We need to cut.
Because I want to be richer.
Hey, what are you doing?
And if you don't like
Pull it,
go somewhere else.
Pull over.
Like Joe's Burger Hut at 782 Collister.
I knew this was a bad idea. Please don't hurt me. I'm just a cameraman.
What do you think you're doing?
He said you're dumping your 99-cent menu.
Never. I will always serve great food for 99 cents, like my two crispy tacos. That's what people want. That's what they'll get.
Hey, I'm Jack, and I'm going to jail.
Breakfast!
Morning, Gramps.
Morning,
Mom. Morning,
dear.
Hi, Gramps.
Hey, kiddo. So, Mom, what the heck's for breakfast?
I'll have your sourdough breakfast sandwich with a fresh egg and ham and cheese.
Oh, put me down for one of them breakfast biscuit whatchamacallits. The big one with sausage, egg, and cheese.
Mom, the nearest Jack in the Box is 100 miles away.
Did I ever tell you how difficult your birth was?
Got your keys?
See, I think that works.
It's boring.
It's not boring. Those are real chicken breast pieces and real fish fillets from Alaska.
It needs something. You're gonna like this. Hip-hop pool party. You got your food, plus your lifestyle.
I don't need lifestyle. I've got big meals of real chicken and fish. Okay, now that works. Hi, I'm Jack, founder of Jack in the Box, and this is my wife, Cricket.
Hi.
After years of trying, we are so thrilled about a certain recent development. You want to tell them?
No, you didn't.
How about together?
We're
We're having a new chicken supreme.
It's huge.
Much bigger than our first chicken supreme. It's tender and delicious with melting cheese and fresh lettuce and tomato on a two-fisted roll.
Do I look fat to you?
No.
Pro football's newest team is the Carnivores. Let's meet the owner, Jack. Why football?
Well, Gare, I love the game. I'm a team builder, and I think the guys respect me.
So, what's your first move?
These are big guys, and they need a big breakfast. We're gonna fill them up with my ultimate breakfast sandwich, maybe a supreme croissant. Let me tell you, that ultimate breakfast sandwich with the two eggs, the bacon, the ham, and the cheese, you're looking at a farm on a bun.
Any other changes?
Shimmy hit, shimmy hit.
Yeah.
Cover him!
You and me.
That's a half ounce of Seahawk whooping.
Hey, Seahawks fans, come to Jack in the Box for your official Seahawks antenna ball. They're free when you buy a sourdough Jack combo.
Go Seahawks!
So, what's your deal?
Fast food consultant. I'll try your new product and tell you if I like it. What do you got?
My 99-cent Western cheeseburger. It's a jumbo patty smothered in melting cheese and onions and my very own tangy barbecue sauce.
Okay, I'll eat that.
What do you charge?
$25,000.
Any takers?
All I need is one.
So the $25,000 is...
per nugget.
Time for the Jack in the Box play of the day. The Cincinnati Rice Cakes complete a Hail Mary at the Carnivore 1. The cakes need only a timeout to punch it in for the win. But when the Carnivore cheerleaders put their backfields in motion, the Rice Cake Drive crumbles. The play of the day is brought to you by the $1.99 Ultimate Cheeseburger. Two monster patties and three slices of melting cheese for just $1.99. Eat like a carnivore. Come to Jack in the Box, where we don't make it till a carnivore orders it.
It's the food that makes an Italian vacation so special. And for me, a total tax write-off. I've learned so much here. For instance, ask an Italian for a milkshake made with real ice cream, and they'll look at you like you're from another planet. Yet we agree French fries should be golden and crispy, and that food just tastes better if you don't make it till it's ordered. But most importantly, I learned that when you attend an Italian soccer match, you better root for Italy.
Excuse me, these cash register buttons you sold me are worn out.
Stress fracture. What are you using them for?
My chicken sandwich for 99 cents. Well, plus my entire 99 cent menu. You know, burgers and tacos and breakfast biscuits and...
These are JR20s. They're not designed for a 99 cent menu with so many items. These are junk. You need the XL99. Military grade titanium.
Ooh.
You, Jack?
No.
Hey, it's Jack!
Hey, Jack!
Yeah, you got anything new coming out?
Well, do you like buffalo wings? Do you like Frank's Red Hot Sauce? Well, now you can dunk my chicken breast pieces in Frank's Red Hot Sauce and they'll taste just like buffalo wings! Yeah. So now when you want the great taste of buffalo wings, you won't have to go to strip clubs!
Welcome to Cat Chat. Today, we're having a tea party. My date is Sebastian. Isn't he handsome? This is Princess Mocha. She's a Pisces. She's engaged to Grumpus Von Puffybottom.
Okay, guys, this is how it's going down. I'm introducing these new taquitos. Rolled, seasoned, shredded beef topped with real cheddar cheese. Try them, or I'm going to run Cat Chat on every game this season.
English muffin, m'lady?
Why, thank you, sir.
See you at the drive-thru.
Finally, someone to talk to.
Do you like sourdough? Have you ever had the sourdough, Jack?
Personally, I dig the bacon. But there's also melting cheese smothering a big juicy patty.
Did I mention the golden sourdough? I think I did.
Hey, we better hurry.
For a limited time, it's only $1.99. You want to get one? We should get one.
Let's get one, you and me.
I don't have $1.99. There is no Jack in the Box on the island. Can't you talk about something else?
How you doing with the ladies?
Today on Eating Cheap with Jack, room service leftovers. Timing is everything. Shrimp nubs have more meat than you think. Combine leftover drinks to make a hallway smoothie. And for dessert,
pillow mints. When that doesn't work, head for my value menu. You'll find my new 99-cent junior bacon cheeseburger and my new 99-cent chili cheeseburger served just the way you like them. Cheap.
The Earl of Sandwich was the undisputed ruler of the sandwich world.
I give you peanut butter and banana. Bologna. Club sandwich.
Why is there bread in the middle?
Silence!
Why is there bread in the middle? I'm gonna lose the middle bread, add a tender spicy chicken breast, and call it Jack's Spicy Chicken Club.
Hey, the middle bread's missing.
Silence!
Thirty-seven.
Hello, 37.
39.
40.
41.
42. 43. 44. 45. 46.
Daddy, why does the deli man hate you?
Introducing two freshly made sandwiches from Jack, an ultimate club stacked with oven-roasted turkey, hickory-smoked ham, and mouth-watering bacon, and a roasted turkey sandwich with zesty herb mayo sauce, both on toasted hearth-baked rolls.
Dude, can you score me some coleslaw?
In the first round, the Seattle Seahawks select Antenna Ball.
Hey, Seahawks fans, now when you buy any large combo at Jack in the Box, you'll get a free Seahawks Antenna Ball.
Why'd we take that guy?
He's free.
This is fantastic. Kind of smoky and spicy.
It's smoked jalapeno pepper. Chipotle.
Chipotle?
Chipotle.
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 Try Jack's new Chipotle chicken sandwich. Chipotle sauce and spicy pepper jack cheese give this grilled chicken breast sandwich its authentic Southwest flavor.
Gracias. Hasta luego.
Grazie to Lalo. Lalo.
Just go.
So she says we're like two trees, and like my tree needs to grow more or something.
What is that? It's my Jack hat. So they think I'm Jack. It works. I just ordered a combo meal, and when I asked for seasoned curly fries instead of regular fries, I got them. No extra charge, because I'm Jack. Because of the hat.
Doofus, they're swapping curly fries for free for anyone. They don't think you're Jack.
And how come they gave me his paycheck?
Guess who I'm standing next to?
I'm tired of people comparing restaurant-style burgers to my new Bistro Jack. Okay, yes, like a restaurant burger, it's a juicy half-pound patty. And yes, it's huge and covered with three slices of melting cheese and gourmet toppings. And like any great restaurant, we won't make it till you order it. But there's a big difference between my new Bistro Jack and a restaurant burger. When you drive through my restaurant, people don't stare at you like you're crazy. To make sure they're authentic, I brought my new fish and big chips to an English pub.
What sort is this?
My new fish and big chips. Tender Alaskan fish fillets with authentic chips, big wedge cut potatoes, and the traditional malt vinegar. What do you think?
Right then, the chips, what you Yanks call fries, sound as a pound, top notch, Bob's your uncle. Whilst the fish, what you blokes call?
Fish.
It's brilliant, mate. Spot on. Tickety boo. It's yummy. Blimey, mate. You're paler than I am.
Guys, come on, we've been over this a million times.
Pencil neck, pigtail, at least I don't need salt. Salt is for suckers.
I'm not saying I like one fry better than another. It's just for a limited time when guests buy a combo, they can upgrade to seasoned curly fries for free.
Corkscrew. Sucker.
Don't make me get out my bag.
Stop it. This free fry swap is for a limited time, so I expect you to behave like professional potatoes.
Mr. Box needs a vacation.
You riding a bus.
Now you can win Jack's stuff. A 2-year lease on his new Ford Thunderbird, or a trip on his private jet, or his Kawasaki motorcycles, or jet ski watercraft, or even a trip from Florida to Hawaii from Orbitz. Plus, you have a 1-in-4 chance of instantly winning other cool prizes. See rules or buy any medium or large combo meal, then sip, rip, and win.
Yes!
You might even win Jack's wallet.
Dad?
Don't ask.
Hey,
grown men, Jack's got something cool for you. It's the Grown Man Meal from Jack in the Box. Grown men get real hungry, so the Grown Man Meal's got Jack's Deli Trio Panito. It's deli meat, rolled in more meat in a big, warm, toasty roll. Plus, every Grown Man Meal comes with a super cool prize.
I got a hunting knife with a compass. What'd you get? Tire chain!
I thought we decided on golf balls.
Morning, Jack.
Morning, Barbara.
Good holiday spirit. Oh, morning, Jack.
Good holiday spirit.
Good holiday spirit.
Good holiday spirit.
Huh? Huh? Huh?
Too much holiday spirit, Phil.
Get a free reindeer ball with any large combo at Jack in the Box. It's just the right amount of holiday spirit.
At Jack in the Box, we believe in trying new things, like my grilled sandwiches, the delicious turkey bacon cheddar, and awesome deli trio, both made with premium deli meats and cheeses on grilled artisan bread. To new things!
New things!
Ah!
New things!
Thank you, grilled burger sandwich. Only eat it every time.
No one ever said, that's the greatest thing since sliced lettuce. Ladies and gentlemen, bread is back, and ciabatta's in charge. Warm and toasty, soft and golden, it's the artisan bread that holds together my bacon and cheese ciabatta burger and the bruschetta chicken ciabatta, just two in my line of ciabatta sandwiches. So let's rise like yeast against the bread bashers. Let's lift our loaves and make a toast. It's a toast. Because bread is back.
This is a landmark day for the automotive industry. The Aqua Car is the first car to run on tap water. Zero emissions, 1,000 miles per gallon.
I'm proud to announce for the first time in fast food history, a 100% sirloin steak and cheddar ciabatta sandwich. Tender marinated sirloin topped with real cheddar cheese on my famous ciabatta bread.
Really? Sirloin? Man.
La gente está loca por el fútbol, sobre todo ahora que puedes tener tu bolita Soccer Chat gratis con la compra de cualquier combo grande en Jack in the Box. 1-0. Gana Jack.
I think I found a way to make our sirloin steak and cheddar ciabatta sandwich even more impressive.
What's more impressive than sirloin?
Lobster.
Classic surf and turf. Genius.
Ow! Ah! Ow! Oh! Or we could just stick with the sirloin.
Try Jack's new sirloin steak and cheddar ciabatta sandwich. Tender marinated sirloin topped with real cheddar and fresh produce on Jack's famous ciabatta bread.
Get me a hammer!
Morning, Jack. Can you sign this?
What? It's 50s week.
Why?
Because for a limited time, we're serving diner melt combos. Classic 50s food, like a sourdough patty melt with grilled onions and melting cheese and a frosty chocolate malted crunch shake, served with your new natural cut fries.
I am not dressing up.
Oh, Jack, you're such a square.
No, I'm not.
Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la.
We invite...
So in an effort to make bolder moves, I'm unleashing a bold-tasting Chipotle chicken ciabatta sandwich. A spicy crispy chicken breast or a grilled chicken breast with a smoky chipotle sauce on lightly toasted ciabatta bread. Now who else is ready to be bold?
I've never had the courage to say this.
Come on, we're all friends.
Your head is freakishly large.
Too bold, sir.
How could you?
What?
The stain on your shirt.
Honey, I swear, that's just lipstick from my secretary.
Oh, please. You've been dipping.
No, I swear, I have been seeing Jessica.
Oh, you're lying. It's dipping sauce.
No!
Admit it. You've
love Jack's new sampler trio. Stuffed jalapenos, mozzarella cheese sticks, new spicy chicken bites, and oh, so good dipping sauces.
Who is this?
This is Jessica.
Yeah, can I get 99 tacos for 2 cents?
We can't do that.
I'm looking at the sign, and it says 99 tacos for 2 cents.
Dude, it's 2 tacos for 99 cents.
That's even less.
Pick up 2 of Jack's classic tacos. They're totally tasty, and at 99 cents, totally affordable.
You aren't really going to eat 99 tacos, were you?
No. Yeah.
Make way, America, for the special edition Jack in the Box Extended Value Menu 4x4. For about a now that Jack has beefed up his value menu, you'll be doing some heavy duty hauling. We're talking 3 big, meaty 99 cent burgers piled with tons of toppings. So climb aboard, America, and fill up with Jack.
People say when I grow up, I should be like my dad. My dad's food makes people happy.
Like his new sirloin steak and mushroom ciabatta with marinated sirloin steak, seasoned mushrooms, real provolone, and grilled onions on his famous ciabatta bread.
But I don't want to make steak sandwiches. I want to be a vegetarian. Vegetarians are the best.
What I like most about vegetarians is when my dog hurt his paw, we took him to the vegetarian and he got all better.
Dad?
Yeah?
How are girls different than boys?
Girls like clothes, they dance better than us, and they love unicorns. And boys like meat. That's why I serve up my totally authentic Philly cheesesteak, stuffed with sliced marinated steak, smothered in melting cheese and grilled onions. And that is how girls and boys are different.
What?
Where it's becoming a real problem. News 4, constantly on the alert, helping you keep your family safe. That's tomorrow at 6, only on News 4.
Closed captioning provided by Worldwide Pest Control, your WOAI.com Ask the Expert.
Whew. Give me a Berry Rocket squeeze. Extra oxidants. Check that. I get a double orange swirl with a shot of ginkgo. Oh, yeah.
Wish you could enjoy a real fruit smoothie without leaving your car? Well, now you can, because I'm mixing real fruit with non-fat yogurt to make 3 new refreshing flavors, strawberry banana, mango, and orange sunrise.
Real fruit smoothies. Now at Jack in the Box.
Hey, there we are. These days, we're all trying to save money. That's why I'm shooting this commercial myself, at home. It's really easy, and I can pass the savings on to you.
Sneak attack!
Okay, ready for the food part? Check it out. My warm and flaky croissant sandwiches. Supreme or sausage, both made with fresh egg and melting cheese. You get 2 for just $3. Okay, I'm back.
Whoa! Ow! Ow!
Oh, I'm so ready for this recession to be over. Introducing my best ultimate cheeseburger ever. The meat's juicier, there's new sauces, even the wrapper's bigger just to hold them. Now I want to see what real people think.
Hi, I'm Jared.
I'm Jack. Where are you from, Jared?
Subway.
Want to try my new ultimate cheeseburger?
Sure.
So?
Really good.
Proof. Jared from the Subway digs my best ultimate cheeseburger ever. One of my competitors says you can have it your way. Really? Good luck ordering breakfast after 11 a.m. Let's talk about My Way.
Yeah.
My Way means you can order anything on the menu any time of day, whether it's a burger for breakfast or French toast sticks at midnight. Other places won't let you do that. And hey, if I'm saying something that's not true, do something about it. Today on Eating Cheap with Jack, room service leftovers. Timing is everything. Shrimp nubs have more meat than you'd think. Combine leftover drinks to make a hallway smoothie. And for dessert, pillow mints.
When that doesn't work, head for my value menu. For a limited time, you can get my Big Texas Cheeseburger for only $1. It's a big, filling, cheesy burger served just the way you like it. Cheap.
Phil, I want to make sure the public knows they can get anything on our menu anytime.
Mm-hmm.
For instance, breakfast all day, or maybe a burger. Oh!
My boss just got hit by a bus, and it looks really, really bad. Hang in there, Jack. It's not that bad. No, it's really bad. I was just lying to him to cheer him up. Hey, Doc. How's he doing?
He was hit by a bus. How do you think he's doing?
He's in a coma.
Is that good?
He may not make it.
Then I will take control of Jack in the Box and honor Jack's memory.
He's not dead.
Come on, he's close. I will yell from the mountaintops Jack's message.
People can order anything on the menu anytime.
Really? That does not ring a bell.
Aw, Mom, you still clip coupons.
Well, it all adds up.
That's sweet, Mom. In honor of your thriftiness, I'll serve 2 croissant sandwiches for just $3, made with fresh egg, sausage, or our new hickory smoked bacon and melting cheese.
You're such a good son. I'm so glad you dropped by.
I love coming home, Mom.
Patty, call the doctor. It's been more than 4 hours. Hi, Jack.
I gotta go.
Jack, you said you wanted a whole new breakfast item?
I give you flapjacks.
The thing is, I don't know if I'm comfortable with people eating my face. How about a grilled breakfast sandwich with eggs, bacon, ham, and cheese on artisan bread with our new Kona Classic coffee to make the perfect breakfast? Don't do it. Don't eat my face. Do not eat my
You ate his face?
That will be $22.50.
$22.50? That's insane!
Jack.
What? It's not even a meal. I mean, right now at my place, you can pick 3 for $3. People can pick 3 tasty items, including my new fries, and fill up for just $3.
Oh, you're just a big softy.
Nah, I'm still sad about the popcorn. Hey, there we are. These days we're all trying to save money. That's why I'm shooting this commercial myself, at home. It's really easy, and I can pass the savings on to you.
Sneak attack!
Okay, ready for the food part? Check it out. My warm and flaky croissant sandwiches, supreme or sausage, both made with fresh egg and melting cheese, you get 2 for just $3. Okay, I'm back.
Whoa! Ow! Ow!
Oh, I'm so ready for this recession to be over.
I am so sorry.
Let's just think of warm things. My new steak grilled sandwich. Piping hot with tender steak, grilled onions, and bourbon barbecue sauce. All covered with hot, melty cheese on grilled artisan bread.
Hot, steaky,
toasty, melty.
This isn't working. I'm just getting hungry.
That's working.
Oh,
that's
sorry.
You said you wanted a whole new breakfast item?
I give you flapjacks.
The thing is, I don't know if I'm comfortable with people eating my face. How about a loaded breakfast sandwich with country grilled sausage, bacon, ham, 2 fried eggs, and melting cheese on toasted sourdough? Don't do it. Don't eat my face. Do not eat my
You ate his face?
Bienvenido a mi guarida secreta.
¿Y tú quién eres?
Supero pesadilla, señor Box. Tontamente trajo de vuelta a su bonus Jack. Copié sus 2 pedazos de carne, pura de res, queso derretido, pepinillos y un pan en medio, más papas y una bebida por $3.99. Y ahora me confesará que tiene su salsa secreta.
Creo que yo sé.
Todos sabemos.
¿No me pudieron decir cuando estaba repartiendo los perros láser?
Chipotle.
I said we should try a Chipotle Chicken Club.
Spicy crispy chicken with bold chipotle sauce on toasted sourdough, plus fries and a drink for $4.99.
Did you say you want drinks?
I said a drink comes with a combo.
You know how to mambo?
Of course I can do the robot.
You are just not getting it, are you? Look, you've got to trust me. It looks brilliant.
I don't want to wear the hat. It's a cliche.
It's a classic. This is a spot for your new barbecue bacon sirloin burger. People want to see the 100% sirloin patty, the fried onion rings, the bacon, the melting cheese, and barbecue sauce on the toasted bakery-style bun. And they want the hat.
Oh, so to prove that I'm using real sirloin, should I wear horns?
Stand by with the horns.
Now a burger. The hot mess is loaded with spicy jalapenos, onion rings, and gooey pepper jack cheese.
And that's how I met your mom.
He just said, it's big.
How big?
Really big.
Tell him to send a pic.
No. Okay. Whoa.
It's Jack's Big Stack. Two jumbo beef patties stacked with melting cheese, stacked with onion rings, stacked with pickles, all stacked on toasted sourdough bread.
Oh, and tell her I'm easy. Because of the drive-thru.
Alex?
Jenny?
Jen?
Carlos?
Alex?
Carlos?
Good morning, burrito team. We set out to make a bigger, tastier breakfast burrito, and I think we nailed it.
Introducing Bigger Better Breakfast Burritos, the Grande Sausage, packed with hash browns, sausage, and creamy sriracha sauce, and the Meat Lovers, stuffed with ham, bacon, and sausage, both wrapped in a warm Guerrero tortilla. Burritos so big, they make everything look smaller.
Would you rather have spoons for hands or elbows for ears?
I'd rather have food. Let's make a late-night foodie call and get my munchie meal with the new jalapeno burger. It's loaded with sliced and stuffed jalapenos, melting cheese, and spicy taco sauce. I'll eat it with my spoon hands.
What? I can't hear you. Dug into my elbow.
Critter that makes burgers with bacon inside.
Pork, it's beef and pork. Get bacon in your burger.
Jack's new Bacon Insider has a juicy beef patty with bacon mixed right into it, plus bacon strips and bacon mayo on a new gourmet brioche bun.
Pork, it's beef and pork. Get bacon in your burger.
Moink.
And I just got myself a new bass boat. What's new with you?
Not much. Got a new hat. Might run for president. Oh, and my new three-taco combo. I'm serving up three awesomely delicious tacos, crispy golden fries, and an ice-cold drink for only $3.49.
Wow, there is such a strong family resemblance.
Yeah, we all got Nana Box's nose. I've been really productive lately, thinking up new things like my pesto chicken sandwich. It's a juicy grilled chicken filet topped with a tasty blend of crispy pepperoni slices and creamy pesto sauce on a brand new gourmet brioche bun. All because I got this robot handling the day-to-day stuff, which is super helpful. I wanted the corner piece. There's still a few bugs.
I love this new sriracha burger.
It's sriracha.
Sriracha.
No, sriracha.
Sriracha.
No, watch how I say it. Sriracha.
That's not helping.
Bam! That's Jack's new spicy sriracha burger coming in all hot and melty with jalapenos and bacon. But the best part? It's not just sriracha sauce. It's creamy whatever it's called. It's awesome sauce.
I like fun as much as anyone, but we need to talk about...
Oh, what was that?
About mustache safety. My Blazin' Chicken sandwich has ghost pepper ranch sauce. You crave it, but you need to respect it. So remember, keep it neat before you eat the heat.
Coming in hot, Jack's Blazin' Chicken Sandwich is back, and it's got a new bacon buddy. They're both fired up with spicy crispy chicken, sliced jalapenos, and ghost pepper ranch sauce. You've been warned.
I like fun as much as anyone, but we need to talk about...
Oh, what was that?
About mustache safety. My Blazin' Chicken Sandwich has ghost pepper ranch sauce. You crave it, but you need to respect it. So remember, keep it neat before you eat the heat.
Coming in hot, Jack's Blazin' Chicken Sandwich is back, and it's got a new bacon buddy. They're both fired up with spicy crispy chicken, sliced jalapenos, and ghost pepper ranch sauce. You've been warned.
I like fun as much as anyone, but we need to talk about...
Oh, what was that?
About mustache safety. My Blazin' Chicken Sandwich has ghost pepper ranch sauce. You crave it, but you need to respect it. So remember, keep it neat before you eat the heat.
Coming in hot, Jack's Blazin' Chicken Sandwich is back, and it's got a new bacon buddy. They're both fired up with spicy crispy chicken, sliced jalapenos, and ghost pepper ranch sauce. You've been warned.
I like fun as much as anyone, but we need to talk about...
Oh, what was that?
About mustache safety. My Blazin' Chicken Sandwich has ghost pepper ranch sauce. You crave it, but you need to respect it. So remember, keep it neat before you eat the heat.
Coming in hot, Jack's Blazin'.
Whenever a craving hits, Jack's got your back.
Somebody craving my Smoky Jack Burger?
The Smoky Jack Burger combo for $4.99. Hickory smoked bacon, smoked cheddar cheese, all on an artisan poppy seed bun. Plus fries and a refreshing drink, all for just $4.99.
Thanks, Jack.
You're welcome.
The new Smoky Jack Burger combo for just $4.99. Only a Jack in the Box.
And there you have it, a beautiful banh mi-inspired fried chicken sandwich. You'd never find this at a fast food restaurant. It's a good thing.
Oh, is that right, Martha?
Sir?
I don't think so. Hey, Martha, my new food truck series has an Asian fried chicken sandwich made with crispy fried chicken strips, crunchy Asian slaw, and a gochujang mayo, all on a toasted baguette. And I'll put it up against yours any day.
Security, get him!
What, are you afraid somebody in the fast food world's gonna show you up? Whatever she's paying, I'll pay you double.
Wait. You want to go to war with me, Jack?
What are you going to do? Tuck me into bed and read me a cookbook? Oh! Oh my gosh! What? I can't smell! My nose! What the f***?
Here, let me fix it.
Oh, that's better. So, are you going to try the sandwich, Martha?
Get him out of here!
Okay, it's on, Martha! I'm going online! I'm starting a hashtag! Get ready for a Twitter war!
Bye, Jack!
Yep, right there. Almost there. Sir, what are you doing?
Uh-oh.
Don't move!
Okay!
I know who you are!
No, you don't!
While other burger places serve the same old stuff, I'm the only one who has the balls to serve something different. I mean, just look at my teriyaki bowls. Choose from steak or chicken, covered in teriyaki sauce, plus your choice of white or brown rice.
What about these bowls, Jack?
Hey, you got some pretty nice bowls there, and so does Dan.
Thanks, Jack.
Those are some nice bowls.
Everyone's gonna wanna get their hands on Jack's bowls.
Try my bowls!
See that right there? You can't say that.
What? I was just saying I've got great bowls. Oh, now I hear it. Yeah.
Try my teriyaki bowls, only at Jack in the Box. While other burger places serve the same old stuff, I'm the only one who has the balls to serve something different. I mean, just look at my teriyaki bowls. Choose from steak or chicken, covered in teriyaki sauce, plus your choice of white or brown rice.
What about these bowls, Jack?
Hey, you got some pretty nice bowls there, and so does Dan.
Thanks, Jack.
Those are some nice bowls.
Everyone's gonna want to get their hands on Jack's bowls.
Try my bowls!
See that right there? You can't say that.
What? I was just saying I've got great bowls. Oh, now I hear it. Yeah.
Try my teriyaki bowls, only at Jack in the Box. Deal talk. With my new $4.99 BLT cheeseburger combo, you can get 100% beef with hickory smoked bacon and American cheese on a fresh buttery bakery bun, plus fries and a drink, all with just the change you find in your couch. Ooh, I think I got a quarter. What the? Oh, Mr. Wigglesworth, where have you been? Wait, Kevin?
Try my new $4.99 BLT cheeseburger combo. Another great deal from Jack in the Box. Don't forget to walk him twice a day.
The wait is over. Try my new tiny tacos. 15 for $3 or loaded for $4. Delivered exclusively with Uber Eats.